You must help me. Oh, there you are. You must help me. Or else, she'll have me for lunch. You're my only hope. Oh, please. Oh, there you are. You must help me. Or else, she'll have me for lunch. Oh, please. Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive. I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you, dearly. I am Laurentius, or the Great Swan. I will not forget my debt to you. Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you. Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy in a great swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now. Back if you find anything new. Oh, hello there. I'm pleased, as always. Pyromancy is the produced flame, then channel it. Just as a pyromancer must be my home, the great swamp, you will understand one. Pyromancy has a... it messes poorly with advice. And pyromancers, which is fine, is... so... a pyromancer's flame... the flame... please take. The pyromancer's flame is the flame. Well, please take good. Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go, Otto.
Did you see her? That virtuous little maiden, complete with followers in tow? They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about Milady for a lifetime. What absolute rubbish, eh? Have you been to the ruins of New Londo below? Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two. Unless the ghosts find you first. How did that old man make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. Oh, have you seen that terribly morose lass? The fire keeper. She's stuck keeping that bonfire lit. Sad, really. She's mute and bound to this forsaken place. They probably cut her tongue out back in her village, so that she'd never say any god's name in vain. How do these martyrs keep chugging along? I'd peter out in an instant. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her. And Nico, too. I can't very well abandon them now. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her. And Nico, too. I can't very well abandon them now.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.